see that coming.
Seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I woke up in the first place. I was a teacher.
Ah!
damn it, man.
sunlight.
This is some bullshit. I'm actually getting pissed, dude. This shit is.
But I'm glad you called. Well, how did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say it's a job process.
Go on? No, seriously, Hammerhead guys are great conversations.
Back on, I'm your math teacher. I want you to open my stories, eyes, beyond our lunch. I'm surprised we got here. And if we start to reach my stories, it's going to stop soon. She took out the whole crew. She's
I'm curious. When you guys get food delivered, do they just drop it down the sewer drain or what?
This shit is fucking ridiculous, man. Come on, man. I'm not fucking keep losing to this shit. This shit is ridiculous, man. I'm like...
Sheriff. You know, the usual. But I'm glad you called. How did you end up working for Sable International anyway?
I guess you could say the joke's on me.
Go on. No, seriously, Hammerhead's guys aren't great conversationalists.
Back home, I was a math teacher. I wanted to open my students' eyes to the situation. Your love and our church, even when the rebel uprising began, and when they started to leave the church, my students still came to school. Yet, my enrollment to God, they had never acted differently. It happened in the morning, right as school began. There were 9 of them, all with automatic rifles. They asked for me, but I would not give any. Patience wore out. They waved their rifles to shoot me. And that's when shit came. She took out the whole group. She saved me and the children. And that's why I had one of their life.
Oh.
We're
hardly mercenary. Sometimes almost like that.
Sometimes.
I can't.
Hey.
Hey.
Those humanitarian supplies should be around here somewhere. Find the supplies.
Okay, David.
Found a bunch more supplies here. I'll send you the location.
You are doing a great thing. Each supply cache could save hundreds of Simkarian lives.
Why Simkarian, if you don't mind me asking?
I merely wish to help the children of Simkaria, as I once failed to help those who relied on it most. Thank you again for finding those supplies. I will come by to get them soon.
Sounds like David's carrying around a little guilt. Like most of us, I guess. Social media addict. As long as her fans keep giving her validation, she's going to keep doing more and more dangerous stunts. Which is why I need to stop her tonight. The entrance to his hideout must be somewhere close. Must be underground. Guess it's time for some urban spelunking. Just go with the flow.
Discovered.
only way to go is down. Oh, okay, well, we're good. Some bacteria are good bacteria. Okay, let's see where this leads. Looks like some loose bricks up ahead. Nice. Okay, onward. Okay, that's all of them.
Now,
I bet if I follow the power cables, I'll find what they're holding safe. Hope that's not a load bearing
carrier.
Wires leading to that tunnel. But the train is blocking it. I don't think there's gonna be any way to do this quietly.
Oh,
the yellow water. Better not find any lions tight. Tunnel's blocked. But I think I can still squeeze through.
Came out all blue. Think he stopped breathing in there or something.
Did you hook up the oxygen line like I said?
Yeah. I mean, I think so.
Boss ain't gonna like hearing. I think so.
Then forget I said it. And I'll forget you were drinking on the job yesterday.
What do you mean? That was coffee.
Sure didn't smell like coffee.
Gotta do this quick, and then find Sable. I should have called first.
Spider-Man's been here. Hey, people around here work.
This place looks like their main base of operations. XRT-89. Subterranean Troop Deployment Vehicle. That's the real name? I'm sticking with Big Boy. Sable jetpacks. I'd pay good money to see Hammerhead's guys learning to fly in these things for the first time. I should have a look around, see what I can learn. Project Olympus. These pods require a lot of electricity.
I told you, I just helped manufacture these things. I didn't design them.
Guess we got the wrong guy then. On the bright side, now we got our first test subject.
No! Don't turn it on! Please! Just give me a few minutes. I can figure it out.
Now that's what I like to hear.
Wow. If Hammerhead gets his hands on this thing, we're in serious trouble.
Sable. Sounds like just close. There.
through. High voltage wires and sewer water. What could possibly go wrong? If there's one takeaway from this underground rail here, it's that Hammerhead should have fewer thugs with guns and a lot more safety inspectors.
Why?
Because I need you.
I work alone.
I used to say the same thing. I know what's happening in Sicaria. I know why this means so much to you.
I think you know, but you do not know.
What can I do to make you trust me? Look, I think I know how we can take down that monster, but I can't do it alone.
Damn it, you let him loose!
Here's the plan. Good plan.
Compare notes!
You said you could defeat Hammerhead.
You let me hang him, right?
Medical records in here.
Yeah, mostly about that metal plate in his head.
Carbon steel.
Super strong, pretty sensitive to heat.
I have an idea.
I solemnly swear to do whatever you tell me to.
I will call Sue.
Guess I'll do some Spidey work while I wait for Sable's call.
Hey, what's that?
What's with all the yellow stuff? Is this some weird street artist thing?
A police report. Looks like someone was killed during a mugging, but nothing was stolen.
What's with the audio recorder?
So you have some work-related stress. Well, you came to the right place. That's my specialty. So they tell me. Give me some more specifics about how I'm feeling. I should get a lot of pressure on myself. I like to be the best. Plus, I have a very demanding boss.
What kind of work do you do?
Everything here stays confidential, right?
Of course.
Good. Because if any of this gets out, you're a dead man.
The case file says one of nine. There must be more of these out in the city. There's a bunch of GPS coordinates here. I love treasure hunts, but something tells me I'm not gonna find a chest full of gold at any of these places.